Turn it up.
He always leaves the seat up and travels on his own. The garage or the floor of junk is closed only at the doors. She's not so clean and tidy, so she may sometimes be rude. If he leaves his golf clubs lying around, she soon gets in the mood. He likes to experiment in the kitchen, throwing any ingredients in, whether she just enjoys eating, hoping that she'll stay slim. He likes to watch about truckers. She likes reality TV shows. Thank goodness for their two sitting rooms, or they may just come to school. She's thoughtful when she looks at him, a smile upon her face. Will he look that good in 50 years? No one could take his place. He loves her figure, her eyes are not on her. He knows that not her natural skin tone. Their little companion neighbours, who they both cherish and adore. She offers endless love and affection. Who could ask for more? They're both not wholly perfect, but who are we to judge? He can be very stubborn, and on her opinion, she will bitch. All that said and done, they've shared many happy years together, and I hope, as I assure you do, that this day will last forever. He'll be more than just her husband, he'll also be her friend. And she'll be more than just his wife, she'll love him fully.
Thank you.